time to go.
Freeze!
This wasn't part of the plan.
Yeah, well, this is where things get fun.
Stop! Thief! Take her back, Ringtail.
This is getting a little hot. You guys go warm up the van. I'll keep Carmelita busy.
You're all going to jail.
Pick me up at the rendezvous.
Hold still!
Carmelita's just as angry as ever. She's really quite lovely when she's angry. That Constable Mila, was a reference to the Claw Gang just a slip of the tongue or an intentional clue? Either way, it's her only lead on a missing clockwork parts. Clockwork. He was consumed with jealousy for the Cooper clan's thieving reputation. Is it inappropriate to refer to him as a monster? No, not at all. What kind of person stays alive for hundreds of years with the express intention of wiping out a rival's family line? Imagine the hatred fueling that first decision to replace his mortal body and soulless machinery. Ultimately, it did the trick. Clockwork lived on. He caught up with my parents, and I wound up in an orphanage. It's there that I met my pals, Bentley, the brains of our outfit, and Murray, the brawn. They turned out to be all the family I needed. 2 years ago, I thought I'd finished it. How naive to think I could so easily put an end to that kind of hatred. And now he's back. In pieces, sure, but the threat is real. Does the Claw Gang even realize what they've stolen? I don't know what's in my future, but I won't let it be a repeat of my past. I had to call in a few favors to get the goods on the Claw Gang's local operator, Dimitri, a sort of underworld celebrity, equally at home in high-class art circles and shady back-alley crimes. He was once a passionate young art student who worked hard to develop his own visionary style. Unfortunately, the art world wasn't quite ready for his kinetic aesthetic. So he gave them what they wanted and started forging old masterpieces. His way of punishing those with bad taste. Dimitri now runs a nightclub on the west side. The thumping music, colorful light shows, and a hint of danger lure in chic young patrons from far and wide. And it's here, hidden somewhere, where we'll find the clockwork tail feathers. What Dimitri plans to do with the clockwork part is beyond me. But those plans end tonight.
Position, and I'll give you a full briefing on our objective.
I'm on my way.